top. Will throw myself off in an empty fort to make it clear to whoever what it's like in shattered. Let's stand in the lurch at a church where people say, my God, that stuff, she stood enough. No point in us remaining. We may as well go home. About to play, but I seem to knock me down. Reality came around, and without so much as a merry touch, put me into little pieces, leaving me to doubt. Talk about God and His mercy, for if He really does exist, why did He deserve it? In my heart of need, I truly am in. There are more hearts broken in the world that can be mended, left unattended. What do we do? What do we do? Whatever else that appears, I remember I cried when father died, never wishing to hide the tears. And at 65 years old, my mother, God rest her soul, couldn't understand why the only man she had ever loved been taken, leaving her to start with a heart so